Today we're going to show you how to paint the sky blue power armour of the Emperor's Spear Space Marines. And to do this, what you need to do is start out with an undercoat of Mechanica Standard Grey, and then the colours you're going to need are first of all Hoeth Blue, followed by a recessed shade of Drachenhof Nightshade, and then an edge highlight of Fenrisian Grey. But first of all, we need Hoeth Blue, and I'm going to be applying this using a medium base brush, and this is a layer paint, so it will be a little bit transparent as you apply it, but don't worry about that, because that's why we chose Mechanica Standard Grey as the undercoat. Mechanica Standard Grey is a really nice mid-tone, and it's great for colours like this. These will apply really nicely over it. But, as always, be sure to add a little bit of water to the paint to make sure it's nice and smooth, and then all you need to do is start applying it all over the armour, wherever you want it to be blue. And you can see what I mean about it being a little bit transparent, but that's okay, just let this first coat dry, and then apply a second thin coat in exactly the same way. With the base coat done, you're now ready to apply a recessed shade of Drachenhof Nightshade into the recesses between all the armour panels. If you make any mistakes, just neaten up with Hoeth Blue once you've finished, and use a small airbrush to apply this. And once the shade is completely dry, you're then ready to apply an edge highlight of Fenrisian Grey along all the sharpest edges and details. And with that, the sky blue armour is complete, and we're ready to paint in the helmet with white. But that's how you do the blue power armour for the Emperor's Spears, and we'd really hope this has helped you guys out, especially if you're going to collect an Emperor's Spears army. Remember to keep your requests coming in, and we'll see you all again very soon.